Amanda, please hold the balloon by the stick. Balloons are the first thing that we all learn to lose. Like the child that lost this balloon earlier today. They thought it was a gust of wind. It wasn't. It was me. I stole it to teach a lesson in loss.
Gone cold all of a sudden.
I'm just going to grab something from over here. Oh. Amanda, please hold the balloon by the stick. Balloons are the first thing that we all learn to lose. Like the child that lost this balloon earlier today. They thought it was a gust of wind. It wasn't. It was me. I stole it. To teach a lesson in loss. You might think it was rather mean to burst a balloon like that, but losing things is an important part of life. I'll show you what I mean. Amanda, the box on this trolley is the theater's lost property box. Please open the lid. Without showing anyone, Amanda, you will take one of the items and place it under the cloth on the trolley. Being invisible means I can't have material possessions of my own. So, instead, I just steal them from other people. And better yet, I can compel other people to do my bidding. Alicia, reach in with your right hand. Take a random object and hold it so no one can see what you chose. You are holding a secret in your hands. One that nobody could possibly know. Remember, you could have taken anything from that box, and yet, Amanda knows exactly what you have taken.
Sure.
Dummy. No way.
This is weird.
But there's just one object left to identify. The one that you took at the beginning, Amanda. There is a piece of chalk on the trolley. Please pick it up and bring it to me over here. I'm standing in front of the blackboard. And let go of it, Amanda. I will take it from here.
How is it doing that?
Amanda, please lift the cloth. Show everyone what you put there. is keep hold of those keys and take them back to your seat. You see, I've been amongst you these last few days. It's just that no one ever saw me.
Nothing is as it seems. God in the in-between.
I don't know what to say. I mean, what do I do now? I mean, there's no one here. I don't know what just happened. What do you want to say to the ghost?
I loved it and I'm confused and I feel weird.
And me.
It's one of the most extraordinary things we've ever seen in this show. I love it. So, look, let me kick this off with a yes.
From me.
Well, I'm gonna say yes, of course. He's got me. I mean, I feel like he wants me to say yes.
I don't know where you are, by the way. You could be anywhere. Assuming you're up there, in which case you have 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Just guess that I had a dummy.
It was the weirdest thing. It was the first thing that came into my head.
Spooky. It's spooky. It's fantastic. I love that kind of stuff.